Please don't call me a nut job. He's a madman, he's manic, he's mental. But if you were me, you'd see the suffering of one that's kind and gentle. Them dreaded mornings when days begin, a futile attempt to ward off the grim means fixing a smile above the chin to create a facade to guard what's within. See, my every day and every night is a constant battle and a constant fight when your barbarous bite and flippant spite says, that fella there's a not right. It's like queuing in the outside lane on an empty M62, and every fear stops you finding first gear with the foot brakes stuck to the shoe. And I know they're all irrational fears, but when you've had these things for years and years, your reprehensible jeers and sneered words can wash my face with tears. Our dads dug deep in the Donny pits, they didn't have time for depression. My state of mind's not a pastime, mate, that I've chosen at my own discretion. There's folk that have fought in two world wars, lad, they didn't whinge like you. I know, mate, my granddad was one of them, and he suffered with no one to talk to. And I'm sorry you see me strange in a danger, because you link violence with mental health, but along with your words, the only person I could hurt, I'm sorry to say, is sadly myself. See, if I was sat here with a broken leg, you'd offer to fetch my beer from the bar, but you see me with a broken head, so you mutter down into your beer from afar. Them attitudes constantly giving me jip with a wet and weak colloquial quip. Man up, lad, and get a grip. Six words I do not need one bit. So don't pitch and toss your insinuations through the air towards my wall that I've had to build quick, brick by brick, to hide me away from it all. I need to tell you how I feel instead of sitting and stewing and gawping into thin air when there's no one there that can help me just by talking. So talk to me so I can talk to you. It's good to talk. It's what I need to do. I just need to talk to get me through. We talked and talked. You listened too. Where once was dark, now light's in view. And I feel so much better. Thank you.